Bethesda's Fallout 76 release date has been confirmed for 2018 UPDATE2. Bethesda have announced that the Fallout 76 release date is scheduled to land on PS4, Xbox One and PC this year. The launch date is planned for November, with a beta also being planned on platforms. November 14, 2018 is the confirmed release date for Fallout 76, which will also include gameplay. Update 1, the Bethesda E3 2018 conference is about to begin and will include the latest news on Fallout 76 for PS4, Xbox One and PC. The live for the event can be found on the Bethesda Twitch and YouTube feeds, which are currently live. It's expected that we will find out the Fallout 76 release date, among other big juicy details. Original Fallout 76 will be a prequel game launched by Bethesda on PS4, Xbox One and PC. This new adventure will be showcased during the Bethesda E3 2018 conference, with a live schedule to start at around 2:30 a.m. BST. A new trailer is expected to be revealed during that showcase, which will likely answer a lot of questions. We saw a small clip of gameplay shown during the Microsoft E3 conference, which helped build hype for the Bethesda experience. The short clips shown will probably be expanded greatly during Bethesda's own conference, which isn't set to drag on. Bethesda shock Fallout 76 release date news for Bethesda E3 from the earlier reveal. We already know that Fallout 76 will be set in West Virginia, and will feature a map 4 times the size of Fallout 4's. Rumors of what kind of game Fallout 76 will be has swirled around it since it was first announced earlier this year. There are reports that it will be a survival game that features the familiar Fallout 4 base building options. It will also reportedly include strong story elements and quests, something which is usually missing from other titles in the survival genre. All of these questions on what it will play like will be answered today by Bethesda's Pete Hines. There will also be a lot of hype surrounding the Fallout 76 release date and when it will be set. There's a lot of stock in the idea that the game will be announced for launch this year. Not only has Bethesda taken to doing this in the past, but the need to build hype around another Fallout game seems unlikely. Until recently, the release date for Fallout 76 has been a mystery, but an Amazon listing may have revealed when we could expect to see the game hit stores. Gamers could be lucky enough to secure Fallout 76 as early as this summer, after an Amazon pre-order listing on the site stated the game's release date as July 31st. Created soon after the teaser trailer was dropped, the pre-order listing has since been changed to a much more vague December 31, 2019. A summer release would be unlike Bethesda, who traditionally put games out at the end of the year, by November or December. There was also a supposed Easter egg spotted in a recent Fallout 76 trailer that suggested the game could arrive in October. Whatever the case may be, Bethesda will provide release news during tonight's big event. There's always the chance that the studio will surprise everyone and reveal that Fallout 76 will be arriving next year. Stranger things have happened at E3.